So I saw in the theater, which you can still see in some theaters, Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom. It's really fun. I don't know what people were expecting. You know, it's a follow-up. It's not the first one. You're not introduced to the whole world. So now we're in the world. And look, Jason Momoa as Aquaman.
Solid.
I mean, it's great. Yeah. So, look, it's really fun. You should go see it. There you go.